What is up, guys? My name is Ryan, and today we're gonna be playing MLB The Show, Diamond Dynasty. So today is gonna be an important day. Y'all gotta listen to me. So today we're gonna be debuting two players in the same video. Today. Riley Green, 99 future stars. Look at his stats. Great contact. Great power. Great defensive side, great speed for an outfielder. He'll catch up to everything. And we got this new Keith Hernandez card. Just the stats speak for itself. Contact is phenomenal. Defense is phenomenal. Speed is good for a first baseman. That's a lot. 63 speed for a first baseman. That's a lot. 125 and 115 contact. He's gonna be having a big PCI, and only one person having green parallel, and we're trying to get a second player. Riley Green, 3 Pearsons. Nobody wants attention to these cards, but yeah, Carpenter is one of the best cards that we have. Yeah, let's go. We took out, as you can see, we took out, Manny Machado, but, you know what? There's Machado right here on the bench. So, backup third baseman for Matt Carpenter. Ha! We're back with first baseman for Hernandez, but we don't need that. So, we're gonna start the game, not single player. This one's a single player, so we are already in all-star difficulty. Gonna get harder, but we can make it. I believe in myself. So yeah, Keith Hernandez and Riley Green debut. If you guys wanted to see it, I'm sorry you had to pause it, but yeah. So the lineup is gonna stay like that. Riley Green is gonna bat seventh. No, I put Riley Green right in 7th. Oh my God. And this guy has a complete God squad. God, that's Ken Griffey Sr. and Ken Griffey Jr.
Down here's a speed threat.
Okay, he's late. King Griffey Jr. has a big piece guy since he has a lot of contact. And Mookie's gonna rob Ken Griffey Sr.
So up next, Ken Griffey Jr.
I'm not even scared of this card, it's so bad. He's not even gonna hit the ball.
Probably one of the sweetest swings so we have ever seen, and certainly a signature swing as any player has ever had.
Why would this guy even want to get that card? After he has heard, maybe he hasn't heard, all of the bad things about that card. Like, the contact is bad, the speed is bad, like, the fielding is good, but the arm, like, what is this emotional? Is this a joke or something? Like, was that a joke? Are you gonna take out the card and actually give us the card, like the real card, good contact, good arm, like, and everything? And Benintendi's not gonna be able to get that. And you, Benintendi, what are you doing?
And he starts his afternoon off right with a double. Good job of just putting the ball in play with two strikes. I don't know how he's able to shoot that pitch the other way.
He has a whole collection. He probably got the collection of Randy Johnson, but he's not putting Randy Johnson this game, and I'm so lucky I don't have to face Randy Johnson.
Chopper right side. There's Hernandez handling.
Keith Hernandez cutting that off. Let's go, Keith. Let's go, my boy Keith Hernandez. J-Rod, let's get on base. Let's go, J-Rod. My first time facing Zach Greinke. I don't know if he's good. I don't know if he's bad, but everything I've heard of him, he's good. But yeah. J-Rod up to the plate.
That misses. One ball, one strike.
That's a good pitch. Good pitch, bro. I don't even know how I didn't swing the bat.
And a miss, and he was fooled. This guy has turned into a beast. Swings through that one. Nice warm day here. Good baseball
weather. I love monkeys here around the middle.
Especially for the hitters.
Absolutely. You feel so much more.
O'Neal, let's get on base for Keith Hernandez. Wow. I mean, that was Keith Hernandez's good side, so. And we got out, so. This guy has Javier Baez, so I know this dude made World Series. Maybe he didn't, he probably just bought him, but.
First offering is fouled off.
I'm like. So guys, we just finished the live stream right now, so. And that's a hit for him. So yeah, we just finished the live stream, and my eyes are like hurting right now. Riley Green with a cannon. Not quite of a cannon, but you know. Okay, Julio G-Rod. God.
Now here is Joe.
Ron Santo's eyes are so weird. What?
That's a base hit, run scores.
Four hits in a row, and they're really swinging it here. You'll take those group hits off the end of the bat all day long. Doesn't mean you put a great swing on it, but hitters deserve to get a lucky hit every now and then.
Gotta throw on the bullpen after this pitcher.
This one popped up.
Keith Hernandez.
He's got it. And there's one down.
Flip. God, what is he doing? Okay, this is definitely not good.
Bases are loaded now. One out. And stepping in is the speedy Ken Griffey Jr. And first offering is fouled off. All loaded up. Dangerous hitter at the plate. Foul ball. Deal two. And a swing and a miss. Huge strikeout there. Digging in, O'Neal Cruz.
The good one. O'Neal Cruz. Oh, he's so good about trying to drive the ball to the opposite field gap in these situations. If he takes that approach, he could bust this game wide open.
Rolled over to third. They take the force out, inning over, and it could have been. Back here in Cleveland. Now it's back Carpenter. The right-hander back to work.
Third baseman, Matt Carpenter.
Swing and a ground ball up the middle. That's a base hit. Benintendi to the plate.
The left fielder, Andrew Benintendi.
And a base hit on a line.
This is the part of the order that's scary. Benintendi and Mookie Betts. You know something's wrong.
Pitch misses inside.
Just don't pitch to Mookie, actually.
Right-hander kicks deals. The other way. Calls it in.
Oh my God, you're so lucky Mookie didn't go deep.
Here's Riley Green.
Riley Green! Debut boy, I'm sorry I put you batting seventh. That's a bomb. That should have been
the initial offering. Left-hand hitter waits. Swing and a miss. 98 on the gun. Greinke, one of the best strikeout pitchers in the game, and that's certainly...
Riley Green. Riley Green. Go, 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 go. I don't know who's at second, but we're safe.
Close play, but in there.
Molina. Yadier Molina in his debut. He went like, so good. Wow, we almost scored. We almost scored. We almost scored. We have to put in the bullpen. Chad Green. This is why I should have got two Pomeranz, but not two Pomeranz. Triple small, but it was a tough decision. But then I just went with Keith Hernandez because I had to do the debut with Keith. Keith was like, I already got a good amount of bullpen, but not that good of a bullpen. I don't know why the when you get to Benintendi, that's just the scariest lineup in the world back then, bro. Like, Benintendi's just gonna hit a bomb. Like, Benintendi always gets on base. His batting average is so high. Yes, O'Neal Cruz, show the cannon. What a cannon to Keith Hernandez. Roberto Clemente. This guy's first pitch swinging. Keith Fernandez. Carlos Rodon. Is Rodon or Rodon? I guess it's Rodon. I call him Rodon.
And a swing to miss.
It's a weird name. It's a weird name. You guys might be like, why don't you get the All-Star Rodon? Carlos Rodon? That's why. That's why. Nah, I'm just kidding. Is that, All-Star cards, like, every card now is so expensive now. I don't know. Even the Frasis franchise cards. Like, there's going to be all my stubs, basically, and I'm not going to waste it on a pitcher that I know it's going to get blew up. So, plus, I already got parallel points on him. And I can make him as good as the All-Star card. Yeah. That's Clement in there. Right field.
He's a guy who does it all. And he swings and misses.
Wow, I'm really.
Rodon at first, one gone. Oh, and two as he waves.
I'm really. I'm just waiting for that fastball.
It was a changeup. Bottom just fell out of it. He's going to have to make an adjustment. Swing and a miss, and he got him.
Keith Hernandez.
Strikes. The second time today. Hernandez at the plate with two away, swings through that one. A one down.
Keith Hernandez is on the board.
Throw stops the lead runner at second. Two on and two out.
Now it's Carpenter singled up the middle last time.
Swings through that one. One, one. Two outs.
I'm waiting for the fastball.
First and second.
Oh my God, where's that fastball? Come on, fastball. Show up. The fastball. Oh, I saw that fastball and my eyes blew up almost. The fastball. He's throwing that fastball. He's risking it, bro. He's risking it to Carpenter.
Going two now. Swings and misses. That's the third out. Inning over.
God! Keith Hernandez went on the board with a single. Oh, God.
slowly to first. And
Keith Hernandez, what a play! I know that was foul, but wow, Keith Hernandez.
In the air, right field, Rodriguez.
What a play by Keith.
Puts it away for the out. You and I got a chance to broadcast the 2019 All-Star Game, and the city of Cleveland did such a great job. I felt like wherever you turned, there was some type of
edge. That would have been a dive. You got it.
In the face of one of the players playing in the game. But the
Carlos Rodon is the best pitcher to dial with. Really well. No, I'm just kidding. This way more pitches.
Getting ready to hit.
Have plenty of more control.
Bounce to the right side.
Keith Hernandez with the play. Let's go, Keith. Let's go score. This is the scary part of the lineup. I'm not joking, bro.
That one blasted.
What did I tell you?
That ball's carrying. And
Benintendi goes yard. Yo, Benintendi's just a monster. Wow, Benintendi, you're a goat. Benintendi's the goal for me.
The shuffle that was going on between Vladimir Guerrero Jr.
There's no one better left field than Benintendi in this game right now for me.
Special. When you see the best,
I was late, but I need that fastball.
You remember how special this game is.
Come on, give me that fastball. You know I want it.
I think just was the
icing. Oh my God.
That one fouled off.
Come on. That baby is mine. But it is strong. Riley Green, he lined down last time. Come on, Riley Green.
A little roller up along first.
Yeah, Riley Green. He's just good. Keith Hernandez is way better than Riley Green in the game. I don't know. That's for me, my choice, but I don't know personally. Personally, I don't know that. Personally, I wouldn't take that disrespect, that amount of disrespect, but that's just me overall. Yadier Molina's on the board. Nah, we have to. We gotta. I'm sorry, Rodon. I know you're having a phenomenal inning. We're gonna do something with Rodon. Rodon's gonna hit a bomb. Or hit something, bro. Come on, Rodon. Oh, that curveball is just curving my. That curveball is just curving me up. Like, curve sinker. Perfect throw to second if you dare. To Benintendi.
Well, that's one of those knocks where you almost expect to get some jabs.
He's late.
When you get back to the dugout. That's a ball that a lot of times you'll see the shortstop or left fielder be able to get to if it hangs up in the air long enough. But right there, it just died and found a way to drop in on the green stuff with base hit.
What a play! I'm replaying that. I'm sorry. Matt Carpenter, a 48-year-old, bro. I'm probably gonna lose the game now.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all. Pitch, runner on the go. Pitch inside.
Wow.
1-1 now. Late on that fastball.
Well, he looks fresh out there. Just needs to get a little more confidence and remember how good he's been in the past.
At the belt fires. Cut on and miss. Struck him out. And there's two away.
Rodon only has allowed two runs. That's actually good for Rodon.
He's a guy that covers both sides of the plate about as well as anyone in the sport. How difficult is that to do?
Well, just look at the back of my bubblegum card. You'll see how hard it is. These guys are great, man. They have the ability to look out there, but also to be able to turn on the inside pitch. Those that can really sharpen things on the outer half, those are the ones that become elite.
Runner at second, two down. Swing and a line drive, base hit out of the center field. The run comes in to score from
second. Yeah, he wants a second.
They take a two-run lead. Double.
Picks himself up an RBI. That's about as textbook as it gets. Got his stride low, out of the way early. Stayed inside that ball and squared it up out front. Man, that was like
Keith Hernandez with the play. Come on, we got to score.
Last half of the inning. Stepping in the long ball threat, Julio Rodriguez. Swings and misses.
Bro, the ball didn't even come out of his hand and I already swung.
Myself. Here's the shortstop
talking to why I can't hit. I sit by myself talking to why I can't hit with O'Neal Cruz. I'm gonna break the curse right now. I'm gonna break the curse with O'Neal Cruz, bro. I got her, bro. Neil Cruz is just a demigod. He's a 99 overall demigod, bro. He's a god for 99 overall, bro. I sit by myself talking why I hate this game. I don't hate it. I just play it because I love it and stuff. Like, Keith Hernandez is 1-for-2. Gets robbed.
Wow. Here at the ballpark, top six. And now the right fielder, Roberto Clemente. And here it comes. Get on the ground to the right side.
And that's
one out as they get the leadoff hitter in the sixth.
Gets it. What reaction was that, Julio? What reaction was that? Wait, which Joe Mauer? Of course, everyone has the cover athlete Joe Mauer card, bro. I'm probably the only one in the world that doesn't have this card. But Yadier Molina is just never going to change in my catcher spot. He's just such a great player.
It away for the out. And that is the third out of the inning. Back now at progressive.
Harp single in the second. He's 1-for-2, right? Yeah, 1-for-2.
Right side. Lays out.
Safe.
Well, clearly he was ready to hit right there. That's one of those you classify as just too hot to handle. Hit it on the screws, and it couldn't be fielded cleanly, but you can't really blame the defense in that case.
That one pushed foul. Nobody out. Runner at first. Comes up empty on the swing. 0-2 now.
Well, the hitter shows the pitcher that he's willing to go after that pitch down in the zone. So perhaps he'll come back to it. Still try to get that ground ball double play.
The relay throw. And he's out. Safe at second with a double.
Third for him this afternoon.
And now it's Mookie Betts.
Mookie Betts.
Out to short. Tosses to first. And Betts is gone. Here's a big power threat. Riley Green.
The batter. The center fielder. Riley. Green.
Yoan.
Hard ground ball, base knock.
That's a run. Riley Green.
And it's a one-run game.
Comes in. Threw a bad throw to second. I mean, yeah, to second. But then it went back in the third baseman, and then when I saw that ball went back, I just run. Keith! Wow, I thought I got it.
Swing and a miss.
I'm diving on every catch because of the chance with Matt Carpenter. There's a flip and fly. If you guys hear like that's a fly. Yeah. Is that an issues right now?
He's done a great job getting the first two outs. Want to get this number two hitter and get back in the
dugout. He's trying to get up.
Face 3-4-5 next
inning. He slipped over.
Two outs. Strike two.
And flies in New York are so big. If he wakes, if he gets over,
so he's got deep into this game. And at least so far,
not
showing a ton of signs of
fatigue. Oh, shoot! He got up. He got up. Guys, pray to God I don't die today. Oh, my God. I think those bite. I'm dead, guys. Please, bro. Please flip over again and stay flipped. Do not get close to me, bro. Yes, he flipped over.
Here's the 0-2.
Just stay flipped, bro.
Say when. Throw over to Thomas. And Molina is retired.
I'm coming right back, guys. I'm back. Did this guy quit? Cause I'll end the video right now. I'll end it with a free dub. Free dub. This dude quit when he had the lead. This guy had the, and we have parallel four Carlos Rodon, and we'll get that Reds uni. We're selling that Carlos Rodon is parallel four, the grind for parallel five is now unreal. It's gonna be unlocked. It's gonna be unlocked. Let's go! Yo, I'm so happy, guys. The grind is almost over. Grind is almost over. I mean, I wasn't grinding for them. Okay, guys, so that's going to be the debut. That's going to be it for the debut for Riley Green and Keith Hernandez. If you guys like this video, please subscribe and post notifications on. It would help me a ton. Ben Attendee and me, I think we're finding it, you know? Batting average 556, another bomb for Benny Biceps. Now we can call him Benny Biceps. He's hitting bombs again. Benny Biceps is officially back. And it feels better than ever. Benny Biceps. Call him Benny Biceps. Alright, guys, so the debut of Keith Hernandez and Riley Green is over. I've never done this before. Two people debuting in one video. So, yeah, peace.